to write a memory, select the frequency that you want. Press and hold if you want to go up in megs. Select if you want duplex or tone. Once you've got the frequency correct, go to memory write, write a new channel, give it a name, enter, write the memory, yes. Now if we select memories on that side, you see that we have a memory called Don on 438.150 duplex minus with tone.